All right, I'm gonna show you a couple of things that I did on this chain link fence that I normally don't do, but because it's a used fence and I had to use the materials the customer had, I did this tension wire wrapped around the post. I screwed the bar into the wood and I have a lag bolt behind this top rail for that look right there.